On a pond near Chesapeake Bay in Maryland, USDA scientists take samples to test for E. coli, which indicates the potential presence of harmful bacteria. Overhead, they use drones to capture images from the same spots. Later in the lab, they'll analyze the sample data and images to identify which parts of the pond to evaluate for potential crop contamination from irrigation water. Yakov Pachepsky leads the team from the Agricultural Research Service.
What we are doing is helping to figure out where, when, and how to take samples. And eventually we are pretty sure that farmers will use this technology.
Farmers who need a simple, affordable way to test irrigation water quality could benefit. This experimental drone captures multiple images.
Our drone is equipped with 5 different cameras. One of them is a multispectral camera, which does 5 different wavelengths per shot. And what we can pick up on the photographs is something we just can't see with our own eyes.
From the boat and from the shore, the team samples in multiple areas and depths.
We will typically pick between anywhere between 3 to 5 points, and at each of those transects, we will do 4 to 5 different depths.
In the future, drones may also collect the water samples as well as images. The ARS researchers hope this technology will help farmers save time and money while promoting food safety from farm to fork.
We want to make sure that whatever the farmers are required to do, that it's not going to put a strain on them. So this may be an easier way of them doing that by just flying a drone over and seeing what areas should be sampled.
In Queenstown, Maryland, for the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.